Start again.
Orale, homies. This is Josh Boy bringing you another installment of La Bamba 1940 Chevy. Been busy on it. Check it out. Got the front suspension pulled out. Getting ready to put a Mustang 2 front clip in there. We went down, we started stripping her down, so we started doing all the body work. And you can see, come inside, gutted all the dash out and everything, all the instruments, so we could do her proper. Make sure we get her going the right way, no cutting corners. See, check that out. Nice solid floors for how old she is, not even rusted through. Got lucky on that. Been sanding on it. Yeah, got the trunk lid off. Got a little patchwork to do. Got a hole to weld up. A little bit of rust to fix right there, but nothing too bad. Got a little hole here on the side. Got to weld up. We'll get that welded up too. So keep you informed on the bomba. I'm gonna go get some more.